Alright, you guys, it's DY back real quick, just not with the hair update, but just to let you guys know about my first experience at Natural Hair Expo. And it was pretty cool. It was nice seeing a lot of people out there rocking the natural hair, wearing it different ways, seeing how other people, like, people had locks and how they did their locks. And then, you know, like, hearing people have their, like, they had a Q&A, so, like, people are up there talking about, like, real-life situations, like, stuff that they've encountered, and then, like, there's experts up there telling them about it, telling them how they can deal with it, you know, other people asking for advice and giving advice. It was kind of nice, you know. It was, like, it was nice for me, because, like, people told me, they like my hair, and how I started, and whatnot, so it was cool, you know, to be there amongst family, you know. And I'm out here in Southern California, it's, like, you don't see too many people, you know, like with locks, and when you do, it's like few and far between, and like it's not really a community of us, so it's like just to see a whole room full of us, it was pretty cool. But besides that, I got a great deal on products, cause, you know, I'm into Tropical Roots right now, so I got 5 products for $10. Let me show you. So I got my growth oil, Tropical Roots stuff, love the way stuff smells. Yeah, I love it. If you guys haven't tried it, I'd highly recommend it. I like to use it for my hair style, and I can't really get to my roots. I just like to spray it on there. So, and it smells good. Keeps your hair from stinking, too, if you have that problem. So I highly recommend that. And then, of course, I picked up 4 of these firm locking gels. Had to. Can't let that go. So that's all I got from Tropical Roots. Oh, and then I decided to try this holding spray or locking spray. There's this guy on here, Damian Walter. I don't know if any of you guys watch him, but I watch his videos. And he uses his own, like, locking spray. Like, after he retwists the hair with the gel and everything, he'll spray this on there and set them under the dryer. So after I retwist, I'll spray some of this on my hair, lay it down, and put the dryer on. Hopefully that helps hold it a little bit more. It's by Jane Carter. They have some pretty good products I want to try. Their retwist product is coconut oil based. I'm not coconut based. Shea butter based. And I want to try, but it's $22, so I probably won't just because of the price. But they have a lot of other good products though. So I definitely recommend you guys go on the website, check them out, Jane Carter. Then let me see. Oh, and then they gave us like a free bag. Me and my girl went, so they gave us a free like gift bag at the door. Most of the products were for other natural, like, not locks. So I let her have most of it, but it was like they had a lot of stuff in there, so it was pretty cool. This was in there. This Cream of Nature Argan Oil. I'm really excited because I've been wanting to try argan oil, and they gave me a free 1 ounce thing of it. It's only 1 ounce, but I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna use it. So, good looks on that. This bag I got from Tropical Roots. They gave it to me for free. Spent so much money over there. Yeah, that's pretty much it that I brought back. But my girl, she got some other stuff. She got, there's this other line by Tropical Roots. It's just called Naturally Me or something like that. And she got 2 big things of it with 5 products for $10. And then she got some oils. She even got some twist gel for her from when she does her, like, her kinky twists and stuff. So that's cool. So all in all, it was good. I learned some new things about my hair, you know, how to take care of it. I'm going to pass it on to you guys on my next lock tip that I do, which should be coming soon. Just have to find time between work and school. But that's going to be coming. And then, you know, I definitely recommend you guys go to a Natural Hair Expo if you have an opportunity. Like, there's one in your area, I recommend you go to it because you can learn a lot. And then, who knows, a product you might like might be there. And you might save tons on it because this is, what, $5? $5.50 in the store. And I got it for $2. $2 over there. So I loaded up on them, so I should be good. Hopefully until my next Natural Hair Expo, and I'll load up on some more. But, yeah, man, so I definitely recommend going to Natural Hair Expo. It was an eye-opening experience. It's just beautiful to see so many of us, you know, so many people walk around with their natural hair, just, like, embracing it, rocking it so many different ways, people learning about it, people getting interested in it, people sharing what they know. It was cool. Like, I over there, I felt like, you know, like, there is a community for us. Like, that's it, the natural hair community. Like, we're all welcome in there, so Definitely go ahead and check that out. But, you know, until next time, stay locked, be blessed.